He's your 2020 Auto Club Speedway winner. Let's hear it for